have discovered that the forces disturbing the spirits which I, okay, look, I'm not a voodoo queen, okay? I'm just a performance art major from Southern California, but I've got money, and I use that money to pay people to make my curses come true. I mean, I'm a loan shark, okay? I need people to be afraid of what'll happen if they don't pay me back, so idiots started fearing me, and that's great, cool, but now not so cool, because there are some freaky shenanigans happening around here. Okay, my two guys, my, doom makers, as I called them, they stopped answering my calls. Now, I figured they just flaked out on me, but last night, I saw them in a dream. I saw their freaking bodies all bloated and puffy, and then they came alive and started dancing the robot. No idea what the hell it meant, but it was terrifying. Could you, like, go to where I saw the bodies in my dream and just, like, make sure it was just a dream?
Find a way to make this right. Anyway, thank you for your help. I'll be in touch soon.